Hello guys, welcome to my YouTube channel. For today's video, I am going to talk about journaling. For the person that I am, I truly believe in the power of communication. But we know, right, the situations around, not everyone's ready or available whenever we have something to share. But that shouldn't be a reason why we are not putting our thoughts outside, why we are not sharing our thoughts. So what do we do when we do not have our go-to person around and we want to share something? So here's what I do. When I feel like talking, I bring my journal, I light up my favorite scented candle, and just in the environment, I sit down and give my mind and heart that space to talk. Once the setup is done, I sit down, I close my eyes, or you know, I just keep looking at the candle that I've lit and try to channelize what thoughts I am going through. I take a moment and try to analyze everything. Your thoughts can be happy or disturbing. Just give yourself, allow yourself to think for a minute. Once you've collected your thoughts, open your journal. Make sure you write down. I write down dates so I know at what time or what date I was feeling certain kind of way. And now what we do is just let ourselves be, let thoughts flow. We're not going to filter out anything. We're not going to think too much about grammar or you know, if it's making sense or not. We're just writing down whatever we feel. This is to just let ourselves know that we have a communication channel and we have to let go. This is my Instagram page, and here I write very often. Here comes a list of things I usually tell myself, remind myself. You can follow me on my Instagram for daily dose of reminders and positive affirmations. Once you've poured out your heart onto your book, you know, once you give away all your worries into your book, I hope you feel exactly what I do. Because look at me, I feel a lot calmer than I was before journaling. So this is my take. I hope you practice it. Let me know in the comment section if you'd like to know more about what to write in your journal, what kind of affirmations you need. Oh, with that said, I wish you a happy journaling. Thank you so much for watching.